this is the unit. Just use screwdriver. I'm already separated, but I use a screwdriver, flat screwdriver, to get this all off. And inside, here's what we've got. Bolt. It's good condition, but this is has packed with the dog hair and the grease, so make this looks like a plastic, and it's basically stuck inside this gear, so it's spinning perfect. But so what we're gonna do, we're gonna clean this all up. I'm gonna use this lubrication and see you when I'm gonna finish this. So plus it has burn over here a little bit, so I have to clean it. That is work fine. So after everything is lubricated inside, just simply snap it. Perfect. And now it is operates. Pretty much freely spin, I would say. Yep, it's actually pretty good. To keep this thing in, you have to simply press this back in, just like that. Set some place, impossible to get off.